I don't want any of you to see.
Wait now, see, I'm just holding it like this, and then we will pull it back, and then we'll cut it just like how we did. Yeah. This much is already done now. Now.
Danny, see.
So.
Nice. So now, what we need to do is we just need to cut the extra part. Hello friends, welcome back to a new video. Hi, boys.
So now
we are going to repair this earphone actually.
For
so,
me?
Yes, it is going to be given to her after it's been repaired.
And we have socks to cut it. Then we will.
Yes, we will fix it with this with the help of the socks. I will explain how it is going to be done. So actually what happened was that this earphone set got spoiled and it was like torn and all that.
Yeah.
So what I did was I have opened the outer layer.
And also he washed it and all.
So basically it will be same for all the earphones. Most of the earphones it will be at least similar. Like there will be like this layer where we can tuck the new cloth in.
And so, also this layer.
So in case
this is just like this.
Yes, this was an extra layer that we have to put in between.
Yeah.
So
this I can even barely catch it one hand also.
Yes, it is very lightweight and this layer will come in the center.
Yeah.
And this sponge will come on top of it.
See what I did? Wow.
So we have to actually basically what we are going to do is I purchased these socks.
Yeah.
Can you make the camera a bit straight, please?
Okay.
Yes, yes. So actually what we are going to do is purchased
this socks.
Yeah, because
he buys the socks.
Bought this socks.
Yeah, he bought the socks.
I bought this socks. So we are going to, the outer cloth was already torn. Usually if you have some.
So we like throw that out and now we are making new ones.
Yes, if you have the leather one, then it gets torn and also you can quickly. Get this fixed with new socks, and I have deliberately bought some colorful socks.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, not colorful.
Yeah,
but
these are my favorite colors. And we have one more. I don't know where that's gone.
Yes, there is one more.
Yeah.
I can't see where it is right now.
I think it's.
Be careful, don't drop the cell. Yes, I hear this. Found it.
I just took this to cover myself.
So, what my idea is to. I've seen some other tutorials online, so those are like little complicated, I would say.
Yeah.
So, this will.
Like his new headphones, like yesterday, what we did, that video. And now
okay,
this is the old black.
So, what we have done is we have washed this first. Tell them we have washed it.
Yeah, we have washed it.
And there are some. I mean, this part was like easy to remove. This particular part, I mean, at least in my earphones, it was like.
Yeah,
some
this part I just barely removed it through this only.
Yes, you have to just wash it because there are some harmful bacteria and all that. So just wash it for hygiene's sake and everything should be fine.
Yeah.
So now what I'm going to do is I've already removed this. You might have to use a screwdriver since your earphone might be different. So you will not
have screwdriver for this.
But other people will have screwdriver, na? So you'll have to use a screwdriver.
So some of you.
So we'll start putting the socks.
Yeah. So some of you, if you have a screwdriver, so you have to use a screwdriver.
Yes, if you have screw, then you just use a screwdriver to unscrew it, and then what I'm going to do next is I'm going to take like a color take a color socks of your choice or black
I'm
socks.
I'm going to take this.
Yes. Slowly.
Yeah.
Make sure that it is not getting torn.
Yeah. None should be torn.
So what we are going to do is, the idea behind this is we are going to wrap the earbuds. I would say earbuds. I'm not sure what it's called.
I did a perfect size. Wow.
I'm going to put it nicely inside.
How did you put
it? But this thing has to be in the center as per this earphones. So just put it in the center and now put it like this way inside the socks. Okay, put it slowly, okay?
Okay.
I'll show you how.
It will be.
Yes. This is a very simple procedure, I suppose.
You can put it. Because
yes, okay, no problem.
It's
I'll
difficult.
Put it. Okay, it's not so difficult, but it is little bit difficult. Actually, the socks are too elastic. So that's why it is a bit difficult, but I will manage.
Yeah.
So yeah, put it right in the end, like.
You can barely put your hand in it.
Yes, so yes, it's little like, difficult actually.
Yeah, because this, see how thin it is. It's so thin. Yeah, because these are flat and this is thin. That's why it's like that. We actually.
So I'll put it. You might tear it. I'm getting scared.
So we actually put the fan off and AC. In this room, just now the AC is put in.
Put off. We have put it off.
Yeah, we put it off. See, our hand socks.
Wait and don't disturb. I'm concentrating.
Hand socks.
So actually the idea is to put it like straight inside the sock.
Yeah,
like,
but if you
But it's little difficult right now.
Yeah, but
what I'll do is I'll turn the socks upside down and then we'll like turn the socks inside in. Yeah. Outside in or something. Whatever.
And see when this will be cut in.
Wait, I'm showing everyone. Just keep quiet 1 minute. Now this is the socks upside down. Okay? And this is a sponge and the behind section of that where we can hook the cloth. Now keep quiet, I'm showing everyone, so be careful. Don't talk. wait, don't disturb. See, now this I'm holding this way. Now it should be very easy to tuck. Wow, see, it's done. I've done it.
Yes. So see, I made one unpainted puppet.
So what I'm going to do is, so this is one side of it, right?
Yep.
So
okay, so now I understand.
You understood?
Yeah, I understood.
So this will come like somewhat on the ear and like basically in between the earphones like this. It will be like on the earphones. The end result will be somewhat like this. This portion will have to be stitched or like will have to be cut out based on whatever is in. So
this is stitched.
So let's see whether there is a need to cut the socks. Let's see whether we can just like tuck the your cushions just like this. If it is possible, then I won't cut it because it might damage the socks, so won't able to use the socks. Or in case we have to just use some other socks, we can just toggle and just use the other socks in case that is also required. We can just, in case this gets dirty or something. Okay, so basically now this is all done.
Yep.
This side, how are you finding it?
I'm finding it a little.
Wow, it's so comfortable, yeah?
So?
It's very comfortable.
Yeah.
So, actually what I'm trying to do is I'm just trying to tuck this thing now inside like this. Let's see what it is. I think we'll cut it.
Yeah.
Because it's becoming too much.
Yes. So cut it in where, like this, cut it, or like this.
Okay, fine, we'll cut it now. We might have to stitch it also.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, then so it will become my leg size.
Okay, so we'll cut this part now.
Yeah, we might have to. Concentrate.
Okay, there's no problem, we have to cut it now. It's cut. Actually, I tried, but now what to do?
It's cut.
Anyways, that's okay. Now we will proceed. What we'll do is we'll just bring the plastic parts out here, like this, and then I'm going to clip it.
Yeah. Plastic parts. Out! I just make like a boy song like this. I don't know why.
Okay, fine. So I'm just bringing the plastic part. You can even stitch this particular part in case you're thinking it's slipping or something like that. It's up to you.
He told them.
Okay, now you can see the behind side. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Like it should get clipped now. Most probably it should be clipping.
Yep.
Probably. Pressing it now.
You can take.
Wow,
yep. See, he's making my headphones.
Wow, see, one side is become now.
Yes.
How is this side?
I love it. It's beautiful.
Nice, no?
Yeah.
Okay, so now one side is done. Now we have to do the other side actually. This side. You can use any color of your choice, any socks.
This.
So similar thing, yeah. Just a
line. This is another one.
Okay, yes. Fine.
Just blocking the side so none of you can see me eating. Because I'm eating, and I don't want any of you to see.
Wait now. See, I'm just holding it like this, and then we will. Pull it back and then we'll cut it just like how we did. Yeah. This much is already done now. Now.
Danny, see.
Nice. So now what we need to do is we just need to cut the extra part. Come over here and sit and do know what you are showing hand.
Because I just don't want anyone to see me eating.
Actually, I'm cutting this other side now. Now we have to just cut and just attach it.
Two just cut and for me. You can eat.
You can eat one more.
No,
I
don't. Hello, I'm just cutting it off, the extra part.
Yeah.
How I showed before.
Yeah.
Now we have to go ahead with the attaching. So in case you have screws and all, it should be much more easy, all this thing. Okay. So I'm just pulling all the points out.
So now I'm finished eating. So now you all can see. I'm just putting my brand new socks.
So now actually...
I just wanted to come in the video because it's awesome.
It's almost done, man. All this thing is like almost done, the clipping thing.
Yeah.
I can't see, yeah. It's getting too dark.
Yeah.
Oh no. They make it tight from down.
Yeah.
I made it. Enough.
Okay.
Good. So we are almost done with this. I hope the end result is good.
My toes can be seen.
Chalo, now I'll attach it to this. I'm done with that.
Oh, finally my headphones are done. But here also, see how it is?
That we can't do anything.
Okay. So we can't do anything? But let it be. It's still good.
Come on, yeah. Come on. It's not
see,
happening.
I have my new socks. It's just so good.
Just put this thing properly, yeah. It's getting a bit
dirty. Mama! See, add my new socks here at Granny's room. See! See! It's brand new.
Hey, boy.
Let me put this little. This is much better. Put the lights on.
Go and put it on.
Dadu dola. Second
yo. Actually, bros, now we have done it. Now the camera angle is like.
Bros
and babies. Oh.
Ladies.
Oh, acha.
Not only boys, girls.
Acha, also. Girls as well. Oh. I see, so we have finally done with the repairing. How is it looking?
It's looking brand new.
Such actually.
Like my brand new socks.
So, yeah, I'll just and show you. How is it? Good?
Yeah, it's looking good. Now give me. Let me also wear it. It's my headphones. Hey, it's my headphones. It's mine. Oh, now I can hear songs nicely like this. So it's so good. It's so good.
So good.
And I'm going to use this every time.
So now we will do one thing, we will play some music and see now how it is sounding. Okay, so we will just pause the video here. Show everyone your new headphones.
Here is my new headphones and just like my brand new socks.
Yes.
Like I
always... So now bring the mobile from top, now we will start hearing music.
Yes.
Be careful, see there.
Come.
Oh, yeah.
So now what we are going to do is we are going to connect it and we are going to play some music actually.
Yeah.
So let's see what. Kaisa lagta hai, how you find them?
Yeah.
Wait, put it on. Press and keep that button. Okay.
This was so loud. But like.
I'll put that baby songs, no? Wait now.
Device connected.
It's device connected?
Yeah.
Wait, what is the name of the song you like?
Elsa. Frozen One.
Well, you're having that piece. Hello? Earlier you want to have that last piece? Joel, you want to have that piece?
They have after some.
You have another one then from the full one.
Yes, yes, we are now going to record
this one.
Hello, now see it is frozen color only, but the color is like similar.
It's
black.
It's good.
You can't see your hands only.
Yeah.
Show your hands on here.
Yeah, it's okay.
Mommy's calling you.
Subscribe this video and check down below, then you can get these headphones.
Yes, I'll link them down in the description.
And also like
bye.
Bye.